everybody. I'm standing in line. For a change. We are on our way to Cape Point, but we have to enter Cape of Good Hope National Park, and we always have to pay an entrance. But hey, we are surfers, we're on a very low budget, so we're just gonna try and pay for one person, and Roderick is gonna be playing hide and seek. So let's see how that goes. And he's gone. Back after what?
10 minutes.
Yeah, probably about 10 minutes. Oh man, the wind was so bad. It was so windy and so gusty. But hey, that's the thing in Cape Town. Sometimes you have to drive for the wind, and sometimes you score, and sometimes you don't. Today we definitely didn't score. So yeah, it's quite a bummer. At least we tried. Now we're gonna drive back to Blauwberg. Awesome. Welcome back in Blauwberg. It's still super windy and I'm gonna go for a jumping session. I don't jump too often, but with these kind of winds, I think I have to go jump.